Hello, what's up, people? This is DK taking welcome subscribe to my channel. So, today's video about the PUBG Mobile new update and Royal Pass and rewards have been leaked. I have got that content today. So, we'll see that today because I got that information about that. So, I'll give the link in the description where I got that. So, you can go and read out if you don't understand. So, please subscribe and we will start the video now. So PUBG Mobile is very highly graphic game. So nowadays, so I think it's very nice. Okay, first one, PUBG Mobile season 13 Royal Pass rewards, weapon skins, outfits. Okay, second one. So again here, PUBG Mobile kick started recently. Any PUBG Mobile update bought that new season with a lot of in-game features and content. Season 12 Battle Pass bought new. Themed weapons, skins, outfits, vehicles, and skins, and lot more. Okay, we will see. Well, season 12 might have got a long list of new content, but all as always. So, PUBG fans are crying more. So, we have a PUBG update in long days, that is 0.1. That have been released. So, we mentioned that update in the version 0.18. So PUBG Mobile beta servers has rolled out and some beta tests leaked a few related images. Version 0.16 have begun season 12 after end of current season. Weapon skins have been released, outfits, skins and more. Okay, and some of the pictures have been released. So I'll show you in the video. So I'll show you the season 13 update release date. So it is releasing on it is not even yet since. So let me read out the current season and season 12. So together we play Royal Pass rewards. Again we will getting a new theme in PUBG Mobile. New theme is coming in PUBG Mobile. So well, the name of the theme is still unknown to us. So we don't know the theme of that. So it is a toy based theme. Okay, and key at the bottom right of the logo. Again we are not sure, but we will keep you updated. So let's check out once the PUBG Mobile season 13 Royal Pass rewards. So related, players will be able to earn new themed skin in this Royal Pass award outfit 1. You can see the players will be able to earn the new themed skin as a reward in Battle Pass. So next one. So Royal Pass award weapon skin AUG, AUG under pattern. That AUG is one of the rarest weapons in can obtain from airdrop. So you can get this. So you can, I'll show you. So you can see here. Okay. And next to the third Battle Pass reward that leaked in helmet. Okay. You can see your skin also. You can see. So next to the parachute, it's very nice. Okay, this is the information, guys. So please subscribe to my channel and I will give the link in the description. You can read the information if you don't understand. So thank you. Bye. Please.